Hey guys, Jason Sayers back here once again with another video. Today, yet another one of your comments. We're going to check out Neil Peart. Man, you already know this is going to be incredible just by hearing that guy's name on this video. So, you know, get ready. If you're new around here, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe. Don't forget that little bell icon as well. You know. So you don't miss any more of these videos that come out. Cool. Anyway, let's jump straight into it. Oh, look at that kit. Must be playing that. Yeah, he's playing it with his foot. Oh. I need me some solid gold pedals. Come on. Very musical. I like this. Oh, wow, that's cool. That snare drum is gorgeous. Way he's keeping that pattern going with his left foot through this. drum sounds so good. I'm jealous of the fact he can do this with traditional grip and match grip. I don't think there's one thing he hasn't hit yet. Oh. And a gong for good measure. Wow. Literally, I can hear just within that one performance all the drummers he's inspired. You know, there was the cool hi-hat lick between the hi-hat and the snare, which was most notably used in my mind by Mike Portnoy. And then Thomas Lang popped into my head as well, the way Neil was keeping the straight pattern of the ch-ch-ch-ch, you know, whilst playing all the crazy, and then just the way he was playing with what, like, both hands crossing under and over each other, both sides at that sort of speed. I can't even do that at normal speed. Absolutely unbelievable. I probably need to check out some more of his. If there's any more you guys want to recommend to me, leave them in the comments down below. Cool. Well, I'm going to make this quite a short video today, but thank you so much for checking it out once again. And don't forget, if you are new around here, give the video a like, subscribe, hit the bell icon so you never miss another video. If you want to stick around and watch any more of my videos, they'll be appearing on screen now. Awesome. Thank you very much for watching once again. I'll see you on the next one.